Hi YouTube, it's the 10th of the 11th, 2011. There's an update on Alaska, on the terrible storms that are whipping across the region. And location is USA State of Alaska, Bering Sea, St. Lawrence Island region. A storm of historic intensity continues to pound the west coast of Alaska today. Twice the size of Texas, the storm is as deep as a Category 3 hurricane. The National Weather Service is calling it a life-threatening epic storm due to its dangerous combination of towering waves, some observed at 40 feet in the Bering Sea, winds of over 100 miles per hour, strong surge flooding and blinding snow. The storm's central pressure bottomed out at 943 mb this morning, comparable to the minimum pressure, 942 mb, of Hurricane Irene, which caused billions in damage along the east coast in late August. From this point forward, the storm, essentially a snow hurricane, is forecast to slowly weaken, but will continue battering the region into tonight. At that moment, the storm is producing screaming 50 to 70 miles per hour winds along the entire west coast of Alaska, according to a coastal flood warning posted by the NWS this morning. The strong onshore winds are piling up the water along the coast. Severe coastal flooding is expected ongoing, with tides 8 to 10 feet above the normal and 15 to 20 foot waves. The winds may also push ice in Norton Bay onshore. The tiny town of Nome, Alaska, home to 3,500 residents, is being battered by the storm. Law enforcement and National Weather Service are urging inhabitants to take all necessary precautions. Alaska's weather has just turned from tranquil to scary. The Post Capital Weather Gang reported yesterday a ferocious, dangerous storm in the North Pacific is on a collision course with the west coast of Alaska, and it's now pummeling the tiny 3,500 resident city of Nome. According to a special message from the National Weather Service, the storm may be larger than any on record in the area. The service warned that this will be an extremely dangerous and life-threatening storm of an epic magnitude rarely experienced. All people in the area should take precautions to safeguard their lives and property. The storm is predicted to have sustained winds of 80 to 100 miles per hour, waves more than high of 50 feet, and blinding snow. Officials in Nome issued an evacuation order late Tuesday for people living in low-lying areas. Below, a roundup of how to track the incredible storm, which has now made landfall via the Atlantic's Alexis Madrigal. As the storm came across the Bering Sea, officials rushed to alert those in its path that this was not a normal storm, even by Alaskan standards. As AP reported, one of the most powerful storms to hit western Alaska in nearly 40 years battered coastal communities Wednesday with snow and hurricane-force winds, forcing some residents to seek higher ground as it knocked out power and ripped off roofs. As the storm churned the Bering Sea, residents and emergency responders braced for a possible surge of seawater into coastal communities.